Hey, what's up, guys? It is Gaming K playing Gangstar Vegas today. There's a lot of stuff on shop, and I'm gonna save you guys right now, cause you guys will be like, how am I gonna save you, right? You see, right? Most of the stuff right here costs diamonds, and they cost diamonds, like. It's a lot of diamonds, yeah, it's a lot, I understand. It's very much a lot. And today, and you guys may be like, hey, Gaming K, why is this guy making this video? I'm amazing, kid. I'm a good YouTuber. I can't lose, man. I'm serious, man. And but I'm gonna make this video on how to get unlimited advertisement in Gangstar Vegas. You see those advertisement that gives you 15 diamonds once you watch 3 videos? Oh wow! Once you watch 3 videos, it gives you 15 diamonds, right? And once it gives you 15 diamonds, you like, oh, some of you guys may like, oh, I wish I could get more, right? So, everybody, most of you guys know Ashan77 the gamer. The glitch he showed you on how to get the 20 diamonds, I had to one of my subscribers die, but he I don't know how he know the glitch, but he posted before me. So, I'm thinking about, I think I know it like a week or two before him. I'm like, you know what, I'm not going to post the glitch since you already did it. And people are going to think I'm copying you. So, I'm going to come up with my glitch, right? So I already know this. It's a bug or a glitch. I don't know what it's called. But I'm gonna show you guys how to get unlimited advertisement. And you guys may be like, oh, it's nearly impossible. And I get it, guys. I really do. So I really do get it. I know that you guys want stuff in the shop, especially if you are a beginner. See, this 700, it's a waste, basically. So I'm gonna show you how to get to buy the cheap items. Not the cheap. It's basically you can buy expensive items if you do it a lot. So you see, I got no advertisement right now, right? All you have to do is get out your game, right? All right, guys. Once you get out your game, right, to get the advertisement, you're gonna have to go to your settings, right? You're gonna have to go to your settings, right? Then once you go to your setting, go all the way down to you see app or application manager, whatever you got on iPhone, right? Scroll down till you see Gangstar Vegas, right? Then you if you got a Samsung Galaxy A10e like me, I use it, you're gonna know what I'm talking about. You're gonna go to apps, look for Gangstar Vegas, right? Clear the data of the game, right? And once you clear it, you're gonna see. I don't know why it's four gigabytes. It was two. Once you clear it, right, that means it's gonna look like it, the game is gonna think that you did not watch your advertisement yet. So it's gonna keep giving you advertisement over and over again. It's gonna keep giving you advertisement over and over again. So that way you could do it a lot and a lot and a lot of time before you could get diamonds and diamonds. And most of you guys don't know that glitch, but remember there was a back in those last update where there was like unlimited advertisement that we could watch infinite and it would give us like a lot of diamonds. Alright guys, I'm gonna open my game. I'm using two recorders right now, so I'll see you when I open my game.
Alright guys, once you finish clearing the data, you're gonna open your game. Alright, you're gonna open your game. Hold on. Yeah, you're gonna open your game. I don't know who's doing this. Oh wow, y'all saw my information. Yeah, you're gonna open the game, right? I'm gonna blur it out for you guys don't access my account. I'm gonna blur it out, right? You're gonna press account. Alright. Alright, you're gonna click the account you go to. Don't forget, I'm gonna blur it out for the people who try to steal my account. You ain't gonna get it. All right. Then once you go back, right, you're going to see you got advertisement, right? The game gonna think like, oh, he did his advertisement. He didn't get to watch it. So you get 5 diamonds 3 times, right? And if you guys keep doing it, you're gonna get more diamonds and more diamonds and more diamonds. Until you reach that maximum point, you want to buy at least an exoskeleton or whatever you wanna buy. So that's how you get the unlimited advertisement. I forgot to turn off my notification. I'm gonna buy Cutting Edge, but not Nado. So, well, this is it for today. Thanks for watching. If you did enjoy this video, make sure you like, subscribe, comment. I'm gonna go blur out my account, my Gmail I use for that account. Yeah, if you did enjoy this video, make sure you like, subscribe, comment. I will see you on the next. Been your boy, Gaming K. Yeah. Take care, guys.